Hi dancers, this is Lulu Lam from the Hooptown Hotties. And today I'm gonna show you a staple move in the hoop dance world, also known to be a crowd pleaser, called portal. So it looks like this, and you wanna imagine your hoop is frozen in space and time so that it looks like your hands are just moving around it. You can do really fun things like ghost your hand around the outside, reach through the portal, and lure your audience just like I'm gonna lure you into this tutorial. Okay, so bring the hoop into frame.
Bring the hoop back into frame.
There we go. Start with your hands at 6 o'clock, thumb to thumb. You'll notice you can't really move your hoop up or down, and you wanna keep it on the same spatial plane of existence. Also not moving from side to side. No. Right in the center, in the same spatial plane. You feel me? You got this, let's keep going. You're gonna remove your right hand and trace the hoop all the way up to 12 o'clock. So now you're pinky to pinky. Remove your left hand and trace the hoop the remaining end of the circle back down to 6 o'clock. Once again, you're at thumb to thumb. Release your right hand, go all the way up to 12 o'clock, pinky to pinky. Left hand removed and back down to 6. You got it. Wait, still thinking you can't do this? Come on. You have thumbs, remember? Let's keep going. So now this is what it looks like all put together. And now release one hand. You have one-handed portal. Let's break this down. What is actually happening? Let's go the opposite way. So you're gonna move your hand from 6 all the way to about 9 o'clock. 6 o'clock to just about 9. And then once again, release the hoop, surrender the hoop so that it rolls over the back of your hand. Ow, 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 what can I do? I can't move my hand anymore. Maybe I should let the hoop go. This is a really great way to gain muscle memory and also a prep for a trick called cat eye, which I'll show you at the end. Once again, ow, 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 roll over the back of the hand and all the way down and through. You got it. Don't forget to go the opposite way, which is really good for your brain and your flow. Okay, so now you're like, I'm an expert at one-handed portal. What else can I do? Maybe I could reach the opposite hand through. What's up, everybody? You can go really fast and go into some sort of flow and show off. Girl, we're not done with the tutorial. Let's get back to it. Thank you. Okay, one more time just to review. Thumb to thumb, release your right hand, pinky to pinky. Release your left hand, trace the hoop back down, all while keeping it on the same plane, and then you create the isolation back down to 6. And once again, one-handed, come to about 9 o'clock, release the hoop and let it roll over the back of your hand and all the way down and through. Okay, so here's a little flow incorporating portal into your dance. We got the one-handed isolation, the luring, and remember that cat eye prep that I was telling you about? It looks like this put together. Let me know in the comments below if you want to see this in our next tutorial. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. Happy hooping!